Military power has been the pride of the U.S., leading them to believe they are the world's only superpower. However, China's sixth-generation fighter jet might shatter that confidence. Since World War II, air superiority is the backbone of U.S. military power. The foundation of air superiority lies in the control of the skies, which is the primary mission of fighter jets. In the past, Chinese fighter jets like the J-10C and J-16, which were considered fourth-generation plus fighters, had many uncertainties in their ability to confront the F-35. Their stealth weaknesses posed unavoidable challenges for Chinese engineers. The introduction of the J-20, however, effectively trapped the F-35 in a corner, and with the J-35, China hammered in a substantial nail into the fence. Now, with the emergence of China's sixth-generation fighter jet, it has completely subverted the U.S. Air Force's understanding of future aerial combat. Interestingly, it was actually the U.S. Air Force that first proposed the concept of the sixth-generation fighter. But when it comes to developing a sixth-gen fighter, they were shocked by the whopping costs of the Next Generation Air Dominance, NGAD, program. Before China's sixth-generation fighter jets emerged, the U.S. Air Force could at least imagine a F-35 versus J-20 scenario. They could think about how to define their underwhelming fighter as a sixth-generation model and consider ways to leave room for upgrades to avoid the embarrassment of being overtaken right after its release. But now none of that seems to matter anymore. Here is the catch. Where is America's sixth-generation fighter now? The world of air combat is changing rapidly as Lockheed Martin's F-35, a symbol of advanced aviation, faces growing competition from China's strides in combat aircraft development. While the F-35 is still considered one of the most advanced fighter jets, its dominance is under scrutiny due to the emergence of China's sixth-generation fighter jets. The rise of China's sixth-generation fighter jets is challenging U.S. air superiority, causing turbulence for Lockheed Martin stock and widening the defense gap with India, with analysts such as Deutsche Bank raising concerns about the F-35's future demand. A recent Deutsche Bank said there was a technological gap between China's cutting-edge jets and the F-35, suggesting it could significantly impact the fighter jets' market appeal as nations invest in newer platforms. The shifting global military scenario raises questions about the U.S.'s ability to maintain air superiority, particularly as China accelerates its military modernization. Following the development progress of China's sixth-generation fighter jet, which were spotted by the end of last year, Deutsche Bank has doubts about the position of the F-35, as there could be some funding priority shifting away from the F-35, into the NGAD, which is the Next Generation Air Dominance fighter. The FA-20 would be the manned component of the NGAD program and the successor to the F-22. Deutsche Bank also downgraded Lockheed Martin's stock recently from buy to hold, signaling growing concerns in the defense sector about the F-35's future market potential. Analysts from the bank highlighted that the widening technological gap between China's sixth-generation fighter jets and the F-35 could significantly impact demand for the aircraft, especially as nations turn to newer, more advanced systems. F-35 has been a major revenue driver and a key part of its defense portfolio of Lockheed Martin. The company now faces pressure to adapt as global powers invest in the next generation of air combat technology. Chinese military expert Song Zhongping told the Global Times on Friday that Lockheed Martin has wasted too much resources on the F-35. In the meantime, China has developed not only the J-20 and J-35 of the same generation, but also possibly aircraft of the next generation. On December 26, 2024, China unveiled two new fighter jets, widely referred to as sixth-generation or next-generation stealth fighters. A week has passed, yet the U.S. has not responded. It seems the U.S. has lost its edge in the skies to China, but they didn't lose today. They've been losing from the very start. Although the Chinese government has not officially confirmed these claims, The videos have sparked widespread speculation about the potential technological advancements of these aircraft. There are both calculations and speculation that these new jets might be more maneuverable and stealthier than current fifth-generation models, raising concerns about the U.S. and its allies losing their technological edge. Cutting-edge technologies such as artificial intelligence for real-time tactical decision-making, hypersonic speeds, and advanced stealth capabilities could feature in these sixth-generation fighters from China, many reports reveal. These enhancements could make them significantly more lethal and agile compared to previous generations, including the F-35, in terms of maneuverability and combat effectiveness. The U.S. has responded to China's advancements in sixth-generation fighter jets with a mix of caution and urgency. At the core of its strategy to maintain air superiority is the Pentagon's Next Generation Air Dominance, NGAD, program, aimed at developing the next generation of American fighter jets. However, progress has been slower than anticipated. This comes as China appears to be making rapid strides in its sixth-generation fighter development, putting the U.S. in a challenging position. Budgetary constraints and political delays have further complicated the situation, slowing the timely deployment of new technologies. While the F-35 remains the backbone of the U.S. fighter fleet, its long-term viability is increasingly uncertain. As per the Wall Street Journal, if China continues to outpace the U.S. in air combat technology, it could potentially gain a significant upper hand, an outcome with serious implications for U.S. defense strategy and the security of its allies worldwide. India faces significant security concerns along its northern and western borders, making the rise of China's advanced air combat capabilities a pressing issue. While India has prioritized strengthening its defense infrastructure through fighter jets, such as the Advanced Medium Combat Aircraft, AMCA, and the Tejas Light Combat Aircraft, its reliance on foreign military suppliers has created a technological gap compared to China. India is heavily investing in its aircraft development, but delays in the AMCA program and budget limitations make it unlikely to match China's new fighter jets in the short term. The Indian Air Force is undergoing a large-scale modernization effort, but progress has been slowed by budget constraints and delays in developing indigenous platforms. As China speeds up its sixth-generation fighter program, India's need to reduce its dependence on foreign technology and advance domestic defense capabilities becomes even more urgent. With the rising threat of China's advanced sixth-generation fighter jets, Lockheed Martin is facing pressure to rethink its strategy. While the company has seen great success with its F-35 program, concerns about its long-term market demand are pushing the defense giant to explore new growth opportunities. In recent years, Lockheed Martin has started diversifying its portfolio, focusing on advanced unmanned systems and next-generation combat drones alongside traditional fighter jets. According to Defense News, the company is also exploring innovations in hypersonic weapons and AI-driven defense technologies to stay competitive. As China pushes air combat technology boundaries, Lockheed Martin's ability to adapt will shape its future in the global defense industry. The fast-changing technology in air combat, led by China's progress with sixth-generation fighter jets, is reshaping global military power. This shift is not just affecting the U.S. and China. It is also pushing countries like India to speed up their defense modernization efforts. Air superiority, once dominated by the U.S., may now be up for challenge in the years ahead. If you enjoy content like this, please go ahead and like and subscribe to this video because I appreciate all your support.